Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are going to be playing Nidalos in Orc of Legacies. We have a hero at the Feathermoon Stronghold. All creeps are cleared. We get Feathermoon. You have a unit at the Obordin. Your units control Feathermoon Stronghold. Upgrade your Sentinel to Enclave. Ogrimmar is destroyed. Thunderbuff is destroyed. Snowmall Cube is destroyed. Half Math, Channel. Okay. Cast Chase Illidan. Okay. Okay, I get it. I get it. I get it. So we need to kill all these neutrals, right? All these neutrals. I see, I see, I see. Just one. Alright. Was it actually 5 workers in a gold mine? I feel like it's 6. It's gotta be 6, it's gotta be 6. My question is, will I need a Huntress Hall for Huntresses? I feel like I will need it, yeah. Yep. I will. PG, man. Yeah, completely forgot how to play it. With Huntresses, I feel like it would have been so much faster. Oh man. I mean, yeah, heavy armor, right? 100% from Pierce, 100% from normal. Kinda deals damage actually. Should I have spammed it? Yeah, maybe that was the way. Archers are faster. What are you doing? What do you mean? Archers actually faster? This looks painful. Aren't you supposed to spam Huntresses? That's what I thought, but because I forgot the Huntress Hall, I'm improvising. How am I supposed to help Feathermoon hero? So my question is, where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go... Like, yeah, these ogres feed you a lot. I want them. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. So I guess you have to creep them. What the fuck is that?
More lumber is required.
I mean, you go north and then go back south? Yeah, but how? When? I think it clearly said, like, you are supposed to have only one unit there. And then you get the event, right? Innocent the boat. Wait, how? Oh, this galley. Oh, that's how you do it. I see. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yay. That's pretty cool. That's how Nitos are so fast. When I get Aubergine, will I also get Ashenwall base or not? I will. Oh, now I understand how Night Elves work. Yeah. Our gold mine has collapsed. Now I get it. Alright, next time it will be better. Trust. How does one get Demi Heroes and Heroes? I can already know. This guy Calbo gonna be a nice practice for me. Hunter's Hole. Warriors have engaged. Yo, very slow on retreat. You blocked the shit out of me, man. Can you move your golems? Evo, for the fucking sake, please. Forgot that disposable. That's not in my elite. I think he dives for one of my elites every time or something. Nice, she's dying.
desecrated.
How is guy saying that? Wait, I can have more than... Oh damn, I can have more siege apparently.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Huh? Ah, yeah, I can't make a boat. Yeah, I can't make a boat. I'm like... Yeah, I shouldn't be able to, right?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Why my wisps are not going anywhere, please? Malatrackers, cooperate. Okabe is still in the game. People really like to stay in the game, huh? Research. 30 bonus damage. 30% bonus damage. Yeah, I'm not gonna stay with that. The Great Lich King has been destroyed.
Our allies' town needs help. We can't build there. Your building is complete. Your building is complete. Our allies' town needs help. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help.
Hmm.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building. Our warriors
your
have engaged.
Your building is complete.
Frostwolves into the Void. I remember Wave of Chandris, so it has to be pre-reforged. I guess it was added in between then. There was no definition of new, but it's older. Oshandris abilities are 2015. Math is useless since Naisha was added, maxing 2015 abilities on Chandris is worse than a grief.
Dude, like,
for creeping purposes and like, you know, for the first team fight, you don't, I feel like you don't need stun on Chandris that much, alright? Like, I mean, it depends. Do you want team fight? Go for the standard barrier. You can even lull up both stun and the standard, right? That voice line had Illidan as a speaker. Get wave on her, then free AoE. Did your siege die, or is it sitting somewhere? Did it not get teleported? I can TP it with amulet, yeah. Worst case scenario. I did not get Scepter of Ashara, by the way. I'm lazy. I should've. Mathis and Sevendal on Falhort and Illidari. Omega Noob, Devil, and Enclop on North Alliance. No, my siege is here. This Warden with 25% chance evasion and stats. 1.6 HP is currently tankier than Naisha, so I don't understand concern, really. Where am I going even? Where did I teleport? Okay, I'm here. Naisha has damage reduction? Yes, but unfortunately against Frostwolf, she was the one dying. So, what can I do about that? Now Maeve is low 8, Naisha is low 6. And this bitch has 20 armor, Naisha has 10. Micro properly. How do you want me to micro properly? If she's just tankier and better. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Maeve's only OP on low 10 perma, resetting health with the ultimate. True. Where is my siege? I feel like I made like one siege unit to macro, but then I forgot where. Here. Is it even worth summoning? I guess. Oh my god, that giga expensive. That expensive beyond expensive. Where the heck am I? Yeah, nice Naisha, by the way. You know why Naisha is tankier than Maiev? Do you know why? Because no one builds Maiev like me. No one builds my F like a Giga Chat. What the fuck? Ancient Sandworm, dude. This guy looks like a vagina. Back to Kali. Kinda feeling that I'm not dealing enough damage sometimes, but... Nice. Surely I should have forgotten about my warden. Surely. Such a useless hero, man. Yo, Naisha, dude. Maybe one low in and snare. Wasn't there already a line between these two? Kind of nice stats, I can see her being useful at least. Like, what do you mean not useful? She's getting aimed all the time. Siege unit. Old scroll of teleportation. Wait, what the fuck does that supposed to mean?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I like how it was even named Old Scroll of Teleportation.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Obsidian Fragment. I have a lot of fragments in that case, yeah. Don't I?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. engage the enemy. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. We can't build them. Our warriors have engaged.
We can't build them. We can't build them.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Huh? How did everything got damaged? What?
Warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete. Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I need to be with my allies. So let's get a boat and prepare to TP. Oh yeah, there is a control point there. This is Helicursed. And while they're saying their voice lines together at the same time. Will I even get something cool out of it or not? What if I will teleport with her?
Your building is complete. Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
Is it going to interrupt it or not?
Research.
my assumption. It will not. It interrupted! Ah, it's fine. BG. Do I even revive Naisha, honestly? Dude, are you serious? What was that TP? What? Dude, what is that TP?
Town needs help.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Hold on. One, two.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help.
Are you nuts? Where am I killed? Rangers. Did I actually have all the fragments or not? Yep, I did. My team had all the fragments. Where? Why did you drop it? Am I blind? Research
finished. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Motherfucker.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Yippee. Yeah, he... I think he's perma-invisible, right? So I would have to chase him with owls if I want to stun, so fuck that. Yeah. Kills with only 500 units produced. Efficiency, 28 heroes killed. I feel like next time I'm gonna play better, yeah. So I need to send a boat immediately to the Oberdin. Like, that's number one thing. Number two, yeah, Hunter's Hall for the Huntresses. I feel like they should farm probably faster than Archers. You need Huntresses regardless for tanking purposes anyway, so I know if you need Archers that much. Archers are good because you can upgrade range on your elites too. So your elites benefit from longbows upgrade, which is good. But yeah, that's about that. ACP gamer or game. Kick. Head to heroes and elementalists, either I'm slow or you're fast zoom. Well, I'm casting like AoE haste 24/7, so yeah. Another game of legacies. I have no idea who is my ally. No idea. They won't want to play this game. Zoom, just go on nap gaming factions if you are a bit tired. I'm just going game. I want ops. Fuck you. Why did you run away? I was looking forward to this matchup. Now everybody is running away. Okay. I have no idea how to play. What to play. Not how to play. Nice, Nick chickened out. Yo, what's up, you? Supostal, thanks much for the follow, much appreciated. Come to Discord and watch my CSGO gameplay, Russian brother. I don't want to watch your CSGO gameplay. Anyone swap? I don't want to play Scourge too much. Chat, should we actually switch to Dota? I feel like it might kill the viewership quite a bit, right? And then we have a problem. What's the crisis thing? They're like observers? No. It's two people who mess up entire lobby. Basically for 25 minutes they're AFK and then they hatch into all gods of choice. They can hatch into Twilight, Nashatar Naga. Oh. Yeah, Cthulhu, Black Empire, Twilight, and Nashatar Naga. Zoom best purple player, trust. Man, they're bullying me. Oh, nice! There you go. Nice. Now I have a decent teammate. I see now, last game, all the bugs and stuff you had to kill. Yeah. Yeah, all the bugs, they basically... They have seen Night Elf spinning, right? So they invaded us. But then only fed, basically. So, yeah. That's how it was. That's how it was. Now, looking like we're gonna play Scourge. Oh yeah. Yuzum, is this normal Legacy so special? Yeah, Legacy is expanding on amount of players again. This is normal Legacy. All gods are returning. But for now, they are returning at minute 25. So at minute 25, all gods are like, we wanna go Kalimdor. We wanna go South Alliance. You know, and that's how they play basically. All guys are returning to fix player sleep schedule and feed winning team more cup. Yeah. I know. I haven't seen Oga team winning yet, honestly. The only way I can see them winning is like they have very good team fight. If they team fight and take all the control points of a faction, they're going to fight, sure. Otherwise, they're just a memory, right? I mean, last game, Cthulhu was quite scary. Yeah, I thought Cthulhu was quite scary. But after losing Cthulhu, after losing the heroes to my right click, glorious right click, yeah, I feel like everything has collapsed. Oga team has 2 macro into low 15, 20 control points. No wonder they are hard stuck losing purple life. They should give a subterranean area where the old gods creep and fight their way out of the world or something lol. It's the same thing, but Crisis also consists of Scary Crusade. So when will you play and win as a Crisis? Never. Because I don't want to AFK for 25 minutes. I'm sometimes leaving the game if I'm AFK, if I was AFK for like 1 minute. AFK for 25 minutes. Like, holy cow. Like, you know what I'm going to do? If I'm gonna be Crisis, I will not attack the strongest team. I will attack the weakest. Because like, there is no shit I'm gonna win against strongest. I'm not gonna be the balancing team. I will be unbalancing team. I need control points, I need XP. They're still fighting, I will invade them.
Oh, no.
All right.